Welcome friends, today again I'm here for showing you a new smartphone. The smartphone is Huawei Enjoy 20. So let's get started. First of all, discuss about its general overview. The brand name of this smartphone is Huawei and the model is Enjoy 20. It's an operating system which is Android version 10, also known as Q. It's a custom UI is EMUI. It's a dual SIM smartphone. SIM 1 size is nano and SIM 2 size is also nano, but the SIM 2 is a hybrid SIM slot. You can also use a micro SD card in place of SIM card. Now let's go for its dimensions. So the height of this smartphone is 165.2 mm, width is 76 mm, and thickness is 9.2 mm, and the weight of this smartphone is 188 grams. Now let's go for its display characteristics. So the screen size of this smartphone is 16.76 cm. It's a screen resolution of 720x1600 pixels. It's a aspect ratio of 20:9. It's a bezel-less display with water drop notch and a pixel density of 266 ppi. It's a display type of IPS LCD display with features capacitive touch screen and multi-touch. The screen to body ratio of this smartphone, which is calculated, is 83.76%. Now let's go for its performance. So the chipset used in this smartphone is MediaTek Dimensity 720 MT6853 chipset. On it, the processor is mounted is octa-core processor in it, 2 GHz dual core Cortex A76 plus 2 GHz hexa-core Cortex A55 processor. It's a graphics processor of Mali G57MC3 GPU with RAM of 4 GB RAM. Now let's go for its storage capacity. So the internal memory of this smartphone is 128 GB and you can be expanded up to 512 GB by the help of micro SD card. It's also have USB OTG support. Now let's go for its camera features. So the main camera resolution of this smartphone is 13 MP plus 5 MP plus 2 MP triple primary cameras. It's have face detection autofocus and a physical aperture of f1.8. It's also have LED flash with the main camera. The image resolution of this main camera is 4128x3096 pixels with different settings like exposure, compensation, ISO control, continuous shooting, high dynamic range mode, HDR, digital zoom, auto flash, face detection, touch to focus and many more. It's also a front camera. The front camera resolution of this smartphone is 8 MP front camera with physical aperture f2.0. Now let's go for its battery capacity. So the battery capacity of this smartphone is very huge. It's have 5000 mAh. It's a lithium-ion battery with quick charging technology. Now let's go for its network and connectivity features. So both SIM supports 5G, 4G with VoLTE, Wi-Fi features such as mobile hotspot, Bluetooth, GPS with AGPS, GLONASS, USB connectivity like mass storage device, USB charging, micro USB, USB type C and many more. For multimedia features, it's a FM radio, loudspeaker and audio jack of 3.5 mm. For special features, it's a fingerprint sensor. The position of fingerprint sensor is on the side of the smartphone. It's also other sensors like light sensor, proximity sensor, accelerometer, compass, gyroscope and many more. So why buy this phone? Number 1, nice display. Number 2, very massive battery backup. Number 3, good camera setup. Number 4, high performance latest processor. Number 5, large RAM. Number 6, massive inbuilt storage. Number 7, quick charging support. And number 8, 5G support. Now the most important thing you need to know, the Huawei Enjoy 20 smartphone price in India is expected to be ₹18,290. The Huawei Enjoy 20 smartphone expected to be launched on November 20, 2020. This is 4 GB RAM and 128 GB internal storage best variant of Huawei Enjoy 20 smartphone, which is expected to be available in black, pink, gradient blue and forest green color. So dear friends, this is all about Huawei Enjoy 20 smartphone. Write your opinion in the comment section of this phone, which is very important to us. So if you enjoy this video, please like it, share, comment and also subscribe my channel for getting latest upcoming mobile information first. So dear friends, let's meet in another video. Thank you very much.